It's your boy PK on another hiking experience. And as you know, the hiking continues. Today we out here at Kloofrus dog park, yeah, located in the cradle, yeah. But I'm not alone. I've got the lovely Karen. How's it doing?
Good, thank you, PK.
So can you please say something about the trail?
Oh, it's a very nice trail. It's a nice and quiet spot. There's a 1.5, a 3 and a 5K. Yeah. And you can just come and sit and relax here, bring your picnic basket and come and enjoy the peace and quiet.
Exactly. So let's see what this trail has in store for us. Let's do this, guys. I wasn't focusing. I missed the turn. I'm supposed to be on that trail right there. So let me boom bash my way back to the trail. This incline is steep. Yeah. Up and up. Up and up. Yeah, yep, I did it. It was a nice solo hike. Yeah, nice 5K. I was expecting a flat trail, but no, man. In this trail, you're either going up or down. Yeah, that's what I love about it. What I think they can improve on is the markings. But hey, the owner made a great job at directing me. I never even got lost once. So it's awesome. As usual, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and click on the bell notification to get alerted when the next hiking video comes. Also, leave a comment. What did you love about this trail? Would you come here? Leave a comment to boost the algorithm. It will help me a lot. So where are we going to next time? Take a look of where we are going to next time on the hiking experience. Until then, peace out.
Next time on the hiking experience.
It's a solo hike again. I'm alone. Looks like a lot of zigzags.